I got up. I didn't want to wake up and get out of bed, but I did. And I came to the healing service, and God healed me of a headache that was trying to hinder me from receiving from Him.
Thanks, Lynn. Miss Gloria, this is David. He's from Glendale, California. And yesterday and throughout this morning, he was having a tremendous headache. Couldn't even move his head because of the pain. He said, while you were speaking this morning, it went away. And he just told me as we were walking up here, I feel so great.
Praise God! David feels good!
God is a great God. He's a very good God. God heals every day. If you get in His Word and receive it, He heals.
I'm a nurse, and I work night shift, and I'm on my feet for 12 hours at a time, usually three nights in a row. I've had a lot of pain in my ankle. I had torn a ligament when I sprained it about a year ago, and it has never healed. And so I've been limping for almost a year, off and on, and it's been really bad this week because I've been working a lot. Mm-hmm. All of a sudden, when I was standing and we were praying, there was just no more pain. It just completely went away. And I walked around a little bit, and I thought, it's really gone. This isn't, you know, pretend. This is really gone.
Well, I've had a torn ligament in my left ankle for almost a year, and it wouldn't heal because I'm a nurse and I can't stay off of it. And all of a sudden, the pain is completely gone.
Oh, glory to God. Amen. Thank you, Lord, for healing that.
You learn in nursing school, you learn all the science and everything. There's not much room. You hear all the time about, well, this is what's wrong, and you've only got this much time to live, or there's nothing we can do about this. And I have to pay attention to my biblical teachers and realize that that's not the end all. Jesus is the end all for me. So I'm very happy, very happy.